I can do this. I'm not looking back. I'm not looking back.
One final race.
Not looking back.
They're face to face.
Everybody's viewing. I don't know what I'm doing.
On your mark.
Get set.
Go!
Not looking back.
She's really slow.
Not looking back.
She better go.
My eyes ahead me on the track. I'm running and I'm not looking back.
And now Condros takes the lead. No surprise there. With a few athletes close behind. Oh no!
Oh. Beads and Delphi have both gone down. It looks like they slipped on olive oil spilled in their legs.
Oh, Sparta in lane 5 seems to have started running backwards. Curious strategy.
No, John, I believe she's being chased by a swarm of bees. You hate to see that.
But Clea, the underdog from Mikros, is catching up. She made it here to run in the Olympics.
She's in the race against all us.
Doesn't have their strength or their gym tricks.
She needs a gift set down from the gods.
She's catching up, she's really trying.
It's looking like she's got a shot.
She's running fast, she's out flying.
Don't look back and don't get caught.
Down goes Corinth.
It really makes you wonder what the urn was even doing on the track, John.
Alcondros is going to take it.
Oh, no, you don't.